Hello, Beatrice Hoffman again, tutorial 4. Let's pretend I'm creating a realistic sculpture, which this is a, it isn't, it's a plastic toy, and I'm copying something which I have to observe from all angles. So I've got here the model I'm following. It could also be a real life model of someone sitting for me for my portrait. It's important my sculpture is at eye level, and at the same time I can see the model here at the same from the same view that I'm working on. So I don't have to move my head to look at the model. I see my sculpture and the model all at the same time, and I move them together to work on different angles. My eyes only have to switch from the sculpture to the model without my head moving.